use bucket two. Try to move the water into both the window and the bucket.
I'll help with this leak. Can you solve the other one?
A tool to the dotted line.